My banana lattes, and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and happy to be spending some time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte. It's so very nice to meet you. Please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I hope everybody's happy and healthy. Today's Sunday, y'all, and it's 7 p.m. You know, I like to change it up every now and again. I never film on Sundays. I certainly never film at night. I'm in my brother's Toyota Corolla. I'm so comfortable. I'm wearing this really cute top. It's soft, and it's cotton, and it fits me perfectly. I did a really pretty makeup look. And I want to show you what I have inside my Michael Kors bag. Okay. I bet you didn't know I have a Michael Kors bag. I do. I bought this a couple of years ago at the thrift store. Honest to God, this is not a fake. Okay, it's authentic. I want to show it to you. It has this beautiful tassel. Okay, here's the Michael Kors emblem. It's a cream-colored bag. It's like off-white. It's leather. Okay, I paid about $20 for it. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. It was in the back of the store. They usually keep the designer bags behind the counter. This slipped by somebody. Maybe they thought it was an imitation bag. Maybe nobody saw it when they tagged it. This is the real thing. Okay. Look, it's so soft, y'all. Look, it's not ripped. It's not stained. It's completely intact. And I want to show you what I got inside my Michael Kors bag. Only thing it does have, it's a little bit worn on the handles, and that's about it. This is a beautiful bag. It's a beautiful Michael Kors bag, y'all. Look, it's got the gold rings. I love the design because, to be quite honest with you, that boxy, ugly design, I don't mean to insult anybody that got that bag. I don't think those bags are pretty. That rectangular shaped Michael Kors bag that they sell for an arm and a leg. I like, this is more like a hobo. Look. Do you see how it's cinched right here? You see that? This is the design that I like. Old school design. Look at the back. Look at the bottom, y'all. I never use it because I want to conserve it, but right now I'm using it as a beauty bag. I'm going to show you. It has, this is so strong. It's magnetic. It's super strong. Do you see the liner on the inside? It says Michael Kors. This is a real bag. It's real. It's 100% authentic, and I got it for $20. You see, it's very, very gently used. I'm using this as a beauty bag, and I'm going to show you what I got in my Michael Kors bag. That's what's going down right now on a Sunday night. I can't wait to show you what I got in here. I'm wearing these really cute earrings. Tomorrow's Monday, and I'm off, so I did a little splurgy splurge. I'm not going to drink the whole thing. This is a large iced caramel latte from McDonald's. One pump of vanilla. To be quite honest with you, I don't think I've ever gotten a caramel latte, not iced. I've gotten the hot one. Let's see. I'm so happy, y'all. I have energy. have opportunity. This top is so soft and it's so pretty. I love all this tie-dye business going on here. And it's got pink tie-dye to match my... I'm in a good mood. Their caramel sauce that they use, not to drizzle the glass, but to make the caramel lattes, is rich and it's delicious. This is really good. Okay. I'm gonna start taking some stuff out of this bag. Let me give you one more bird's eye view of my beautiful, beautiful. Look, one way you can tell if it's authentic is this right here. When it's a fake, this thing right here is crooked. It's not the right size. It's not centered right. Do you see that? Do you see how it's perfectly intact? And it's got this beautiful tassel. And this is genuine leather, okay? Not trying to brag or nothing like that, okay? I just got really lucky on this day. Okay. I might have to turn on the air conditioner now because... Sorry about that. We're gonna bypass the air conditioner because it's gonna make noise. Hold on, y'all, hold on. You might hear the roaring of the engine. Or the humming of the engine, y'all. It's hot in South Texas right now. It's 80 degrees. I need some air conditioning, okay? Let me show you what I have inside my Michael Kors bag. These are the parents' choice, their baby wipes, okay? They are unscented, and I use these to clean my hands when I'm applying makeup, like in between the steps. I'll do the skincare, wipe my hands with a wipey. Okay, I might apply part of the foundation with my fingers. Anytime I need to clean my fingers, I grab one of these. So convenient, so inexpensive. This is like $1.50. Okay. This is an angled Wet n Wild makeup brush. I use this to apply the blush, you guys, or sometimes I use it to apply the highlighter. But this is from my Charlie Brown Christmas collection. I hope that's not upside down. Can't see without my glasses. But it says, there it is. Do you see it says Wet n Wild? Do you see that? Let me brush your face. There we go. Just for soft. This was a gift, okay? From my dear friend Maddie. It was a Christmas gift. Not this last Christmas, but the Christmas before. It came in a collection, a Christmas collection. Turn off the car, you guys. Hold on. Okay, I already cooled down the atmosphere, so I turned off the Corona. Let's see what else we got in here. Keep a package of Kleenex, y'all. Okay, you always gonna need this no matter what. I have in here. Here's walking cookie. This is my perfume, you guys. This is the sponge sugar perfume. I want to spritz it, but I'm inside my brother's vehicle, and if I spray it, it's gonna smell really sweet in here. I'm just gonna spritz a little bit of it. This smells extremely sweet. I love it. Those are flurries from the perfume. coffee's really good. What else is in this bag, you guys? This is a brand new lip oil that I just got. Okay, I'm gonna show it in a whole video. Okay, you're gonna see it again. This is by Next. It's called Fat Oil. It's in this beautiful pink color. I bought it at Ulta and it was 40% off. Buy one, get one 40% off. So I got 20% off of this. So pretty. Oh my goodness. It's so pretty. Do you see how it has a very nice sheen to it, but it has a very pretty pink tint to it, and that's because it's a lip oil, y'all. And look at that doe foot. This is my Clinique Moisture Surge product. So this was either a gift from Johnny, or I got this from Crystal, Crystal's Beauty Deal Shop. That's what it looks like. This is my number one face moisturizer, and this one is actually a gel. Let me show it to you. There it is. It is well loved. Do you see that? There's less than, but I have another jar of it, so don't worry. It's fragrance free, y'all. I love this so much. I can't even tell you. Cute pink beauty blender. Isn't that cute, you guys? I love it. This is new, so I'll use this end to apply foundation, or sometimes I use it to apply blush. I use this pointy part to apply concealer. But look, I have another one. See? This is my Clinique All About Eyes under eye cream, you guys. This is my number one favorite eye product. But it's a really small jar, you guys. And this costs $35. This was a gift. I got one from Melissa Jordan. I also got one from my brother Johnny. I also got one from Maddie. Maddie and Alyssa gifted me this Christmas. My brother Johnny gave this to me for my birthday. So I've got another jar of this. I love this stuff so much. It's fragrance-free. It's for all skin types. It helps reduce fine lines. This is my Morphe palette, y'all. I love this palette. I haven't even used it that many times. Okay, this was a gift from my dear friend Crystal, Crystal's Beauty Deal Shop, and it's called Floralise. Floralise. But I have to show it to you. It's a beautiful palette, you guys. Just the packaging alone, do you see that? You see that mauve-y color right there? Let me show it to you. Do you see that? I'm crazy about this palette because look, do you see that's pink? And this is like a champagne pink. That's another pinky shade. And this is like a burgundy pink, pink, pink. And these are like nudie pinks. This palette. But this right here, y'all, this is the mauve color. It's the most beautiful, like a copper mauve, and when you blend it with this one, it's gorgeous, y'all. Gorgeous. I'm not kidding, look. Oh, I have one more lip product, you guys. This was a gift from my friend Monica from high school. Okay, I think the company's called Pretty Vulgar. But it's the most beautiful, look at the packaging, nude, look at that, it's a nude pink color, it's gorgeous, it's so pretty, look, super pretty. And this is so pricey, but she gave it to me and it was brand new. So that's all I got inside my Michael Kors bag, you guys. I enjoyed spending some time with you and I'll catch up with you real soon.